are here to sustain this barangay, especially Barangay Masi. So we are very glad that we have today the members of the Civil Affairs Team headed by Captain Yum. We are very thankful and we are supporting, we are still supporting us.
Forces. We've been working incredibly close with our Filipino counterparts, all the way from the planning cycle in the J9 cell and the J3 cell down to actually conducting the individual assessments and engagements on ground. So everything we do is truly shoulder to shoulder, and it gives us the opportunity to both learn from each other.
We are an infantry men, but we are also doing our job as a civil military team. So that's why we can assist the civil affairs team, the U.S. civil affairs team, so that we can collaborate, we can know, and we can find what are the needs and what are the problems needed by the communities. The Philippine Army is always willing to give our hand-in-hand support with the troops of the civil affairs team, the U.S. team.
Kaibahan lang po ng dito sa school po, nung wala po ito, eh medyo magulo kasi wala silang permanenteng na ganito na ginagamit. Pero sa ngayon, maayos na din po kasi andito na nga yung ginagawa ng grupo niyo po na U.S. Army. Kaya ito po, eh maraming tulong po din ito sa mga children po.